Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There, you're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects, we're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you, that these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
Disgrace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos!
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all, family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin, your rightful Empress. Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister?
My dearest niece, hello.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home.
If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal Protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful Empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah, first of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father for the Crown Killer murder.
What?
Sword can't still my heart. But until then, you'll be kept out of trouble.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chambers, and I'll bring her to Colton prison until her trial.
My father lost it all when I was a boy, so now I wear this uniform, and I send 20-year-olds out to patrol the Rose Gardens instead of drinking with the men from the shooting club.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lady Emily, what happened?
That'll be all, Captain Mayhew.
No!
Well, that's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half? There's a legend in the Tower Guard about the Empress's last resort, a safe room inside your chambers holding enough gold to buy a good-sized island. They say that this ring is one of the only two keys to exist.
What happened? Alexei, the throne room. Father! Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here.
Sir, how long is it going to take, Captain Ramsay?
Hold your horses, Corporal Dial. Ramsay knows what he's doing.
Should I just spin it and pick a place to hide for a while? I need time to think.
Take the throne. The Ramsays are going to be back in fashion in Dunwall. You'd be smart to remember that.
He used to hide frogs in this old grandfather clock to drive the housekeepers mad. I thought life was complicated back then. How many times have I looked at that skyline? It feels like everything just changed. These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos. Hound Pit's pub. I can't believe it, but I actually miss those times. Delilah is some sort of witch. How is this possible?
Lady Emily, where's the royal protector?
There's a coup underway. My father is... he's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower, through your safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for the royal protector. Find her. Get out of Dunwall.
Alexei, I'm sorry. Goodbye. This won't open without my ring. Ramsay has it. I need my signet ring.
Thank you.
Traitors.
Throne room blocked off. We should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the King and Queen of Morley. Did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
And very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain.
Hey, who is...
That's not there!
Come on!
No! Damn it! Use it! You're done.
You deserve. This won't leave my hand again. For their loyalty to me. Damn the Duke of Cirkomos. Damn Delilah. They're going to pay for this. But I need to get away from here. Anton Sokolov made this lock. I spent so many nights in here after the rat plague. I'd better take these. The Crown Killer must be connected to all this. I have a feeling I'll need these. No time for that now. The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here.
Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. I should talk to the captain of that ship. Somehow Delilah turned my father to stone. I will find a way to undo it. The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
The former Empress Emily Caldwin has been accused of high crimes against the state. Anyone caught harboring her is equally guilty of treason.
That's Emily Caldwin! Careful!
No!
What? Let's see what you're doing!
Damn it!
Who's this?
Attention Dunwall citizens. Today, Delilah Baldwin is our new Empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, the former Empress, Emily Caldwin, is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring Emily Caldwin will be... Who's there?
I'll tear you to pieces!
What?
Blocked by order of the city watch.
Locked?
I think I heard something.
Who's running around over there?
You don't know.
It's the Empress!
Oh, you lose!
This won't take long. Come on, let's finish this.